made something special today for you, class. Kitty pizza! First, I made the dough into a kitty head. Then, added sauce and fresh cheese.
It looks so cute and delicious.